The Manitoba Independent Investigation Unit is investigating the alleged assault of a person by an off-duty Winkler police officer. On September 11th, RCMP received a report of an assault and upon attending the residence determined that the member of the Winkler Police Service had assaulted the victim while off-duty. That person was transported to Minnedosa Hospital for treatment. Anyone with information on this event is asked to contact the IIU.